Agency training is actually very beneficial. I loved it. I love the fact that I was able to use it not only just among me, but my children, my husband, and my friends, the volunteer workers that I work with. It made me become a better person, not just on the outside, but the inside too.
MRT is a class that trains soldiers to deal with, you know, mainly conflict that they, in an effective way. It gives them skills so that they can learn how to deal with stressful situations with positive outcomes.
It's tough being in the military these days, and they're not trying to deny that, but they are trying to show you how to live a more optimistic life.
What I really liked about the MRT class was it was real life skills that I can use every day. It's something that I know that would benefit myself, not only myself, but my children and my family.
Countless tools I'm going to be able to draw from every single day in practically every situation.
Even though I thought I was a very resilient person, it taught me my strengths and their shadows on what was causing a conflict and why I couldn't, you know, get over some things or why some things upset me versus the iceberg. So it brought my life into perspective so that I can better help others.
The instructors were great, super positive, and very patient with the entire class, working together as a team, as well as teaching us that we have particular strengths, and even those skills and strengths we don't have, we can learn.
I would recommend the resiliency course for a lot of soldiers, especially our younger soldiers who are just starting out in life and really haven't come to grips with, you know, how to deal with adversity yet in their life. I think this would be a great training to help them think through how to deal with the hard things that they're going to come across in life.
I feel like I am a stronger person and I will be more resilient. So when I hit those tough times, I am going to be able to deal with them and bounce back and maybe even thrive and become an even better person because of it.